inside my own disguise. This is my design, but we're not here together.
Oh, Fuck you!
So the next song we're going to play, I want to dedicate to everyone out there all over the world watching this live stream. The last one was such a massive success. We weren't really sure what to expect, but it ended up being like one of the coolest things we've ever done in our career. So naturally, before touring comes back and it's too late to really do these things anymore, we wanted to see if we could top it and do something that's like our dream come true. And I think looking back at what we've got here, it's pretty fucking amazing. This song is all about exactly what has happened for the past year, or almost year and a half, for Vans, for our relationship with you guys, to see so many people come out and support artists across the world of every different type and kind, and just be there to support art in general is just an amazing thing to see. It's amazing that COVID may have caused everything to suffer, but art was still able to thrive. And I know you guys didn't have tons of money to put towards, you know, random stuff like merchandise and live stream tickets. You have families to take care of. You have yourself to take care of. But on behalf of all artists all over the world, we thank you so much for helping us get through the past year, almost year and a half now. Hopefully we'll see you soon on tour. This next song is all about what I just said. This one is for you. It's called Code.
Everything you know with the focus, live in the moment. Don't ask the question why. Listen to the sound of the virus. You can't deny this. Get up and amplify. Chemical, the things that makes me feel like I overdose in stereo and lose control of real. Of one mind, of one soul, we unite to fight our crown. So bleed your mess and take that. We don't have to feel alone.
Some days I'm narcissistic, some days I'm in my way. Some days I try to sleep with pins and needles in my brain. Some days I feel sadistic, a portrait of my pain. Some days I live in fear that I am every fucking thing I hate.
We want to dedicate this song to some really special people in our lives. This one goes out to Maria Brink and our family. They're called In This Moment. This one is called Contemptuous.
Against the wall, we fall from grace.
can cut it. This song is called Soft.
Let me begin. Let me just sit. Collect the flag and wait to win.
you. The holy realm is shy. So when you face the truth, open your fucking eyes.
So we want to dedicate this next song to everyone in the LGBTQ community. We love you. You mean the absolute world to us. This song is for you. It's called Voices.
Voices in my head again, trapped to war inside my own skin. They're pulling me under. Myself, the fever remains. I'm numb to the flesh.
So the next song we're going to play is a cover that we took a risk in doing something very different over the quarantine time. We thought we have all this downtime, why not take advantage of it and try some new shit, show you guys some different sides of us, venture all around the spectrum of what we can do musically. And we thought this song being one of the most awesome, catchy songs of all time, in my opinion, would be a really cool song to cover. I think this one, when we finally get to play this one for you guys live, it's going to be fucking insane. We're gonna play it for the first time tonight. Sing along if you know it. This one is called Somebody Told Me by The Killers. If you're sitting down, get the fuck up and start shaking those asses. Here we go.
To know your name, 17 tracks and I've had it with this game. Breaking my back just to know your name, but heaven ain't close in a place like this. Anything goes, but don't think you might miss. 'Cause heaven ain't close in a place like this. I said a heaven ain't close in a place like this.
Alone. A piece of fear completed, or a piece of fear alone. Deliver.
So I'm thinking about the set list for this performance. Was looking to songs that people always ask us to play. There are quite a few of them. And then I thought about what was the highlight of the last live stream for the Creatures album. And I know you guys, it's no secret that fucking City Lights ended up being arguably your highlight, at least from what I've heard. So I was considering maybe we should play that one again, try to go bigger with it. And then I thought, nah, fuck that song. This song is called Cinematic.
Oh!
So for this next one, we want to send a very special shout out to Jim and everybody here at Pennhurst Asylum. A shout out to our team, Matt, Kim, and Logan, our motionless crew, the lighting crew, the video crew, for such a massive production that this is. It's fucking unbelievable how many people it takes to pull something like this off. But because of their hard work, this has been possible. And this one goes out to all of them. This is an absolute dream come true. Probably my biggest dream I've ever had for us to play on stage was to have like a haunted house or something on stage behind us. But it's pretty fucking insane to look back and see that we got the real fucking thing. So to everybody at Pennhurst, Matt and Kim, lighting crew, our motionless crew, film crew, thank you so much. This song is called Black to Mask.
If I can't let you go, we'll die.
much one last time for all the support over the past year of all the downtime, for showing up for us and all the other bands out there keeping us going. This is gonna be it for us. As always, we are Motionless in White, and we are eternally yours. Let's go! Bang your heads with us one more time! Here we go!
Like a flick on
fight.
And that's rap.
Oh, it's over.
Yeah, we already rapped, so.
See ya.